It goes through the county. We have no control over it. We have no funding set aside, and I'm not sure that's our mandate to fund rail crossings. It is our mandate to help protect the citizens.
John Gentry says he spent much of the morning on the phone with other Valencia County commissioners talking about possible safety solutions. Though his options are limited, there are still a number.
You know, the trains are going through Albuquerque in the congested metropolitan area every day, twice as many trains, and they haven't had an incident. And perhaps it's we need to do some rail education in the rural area.
Mr. Gentry says what may make the most sense is a series of frontage roads that go right along the railroad tracks, reducing the number of at-grade crossings at a minimum amount of cost.
The county is could look at some roads that we can possibly start putting frontage roads and consolidating those frontage roads and closing down some of the crossings, putting guards in others, and just find the safest route